A man who was struck by a car in the SIA parking lot in October has died from his injuries. 49-year-old Christopher Perrigo died of blunt force trauma, according to a preliminary autopsy report. The incident happened in the SIA parking lot on State Road 38 East.